He's definitely picked up the pace. Liam's encouraging him when he's going past him on the back straight, and I think he's getting a bit of confidence.